I'm never been the best at letting go.